as we always say, we have seen three musketeers together, but these three people are the main pillars of this TPL. Tony sir is along with us. Yes, in fact, ma'am is also joined us. Sir, first of all, warm welcome and birthday wishes to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
So how are you feeling? Women's throwball.
I'm feeling so great with lucky Morani. She's done so much for the league. The promos and everything, whatever help she's done, I think this is going to reach to another level. And especially with this younger brother of mine, more energetic than me, it's all his effort.
Yeah. Lucky ma'am, as we have seen, these two pillars making a great base for cricket. Now you have taken an initiative for women's throwball. What was your thought process basically at the time when you thought about it?
Okay, so being in the entertainment business, cine yoga and everything, we've done everything in the name of Bollywood shows, stars, actors, traveling, road shows. And of course, we also got into sports. We've been doing a lot for IPL, futsal and every, other leagues. So I thought, because I stand for women empowerment, and Danish and Tony, they wanted to start something with the throwball. So they came to me and I said it'll be fantastic to start women's throwball, because since I represent and I stand so much for women empowerment, and I love doing things to empower women, I said this is a fabulous opportunity for me to get into sports. And I think this is a great liaison with Danish, Tony and me to be starting something for women. Also the women's cricket team has been doing really, really well here. So it is about time that women took over sports and showed them what we got to.
Sir, best wishes from your side for this women's
Thank
robot.
You so much. Very, very, very best wishes. And Lucky Ji, as she said, women's power. We cannot get more power except from her for this league.
I'll try.
It's to the highest element.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.